guys, I got some new music. Elisa's new music to me. If you want to come along and listen with me, come right back after the intro. Welcome back, guys, and this is Life with Stan. And guys, we are here again with another reaction video. Guys, I'm super excited for this one. Today, we're going to be listening to Kenny Rogers, the legendary Kenny Rogers, and the song is called Lady. Now, guys, this is my very first time hearing this, and I'm super, super excited for it. So, guys, with that being said, I need you to sit back, relax, and watch me react.
Thank you very much. I have a new single that's been out maybe 10 days or so. For those of you who have not heard it, I will tell you that it was written and produced by a young man named Lionel Richie of the Commodores. And it's called Lady. Lady, I'm your knight in shining armor. And I love you. You have made me what I am. I am yours. My love, there's so many ways I want to say I love you. Let me hold you in my arms for evermore. You have gone, made me such a fool. I'm so lost in your love. So many years I thought I'd never find you. You have come into my life and made me whole. Forever, let me wake to see you each and every. Let me hear you whisper softly in my ear. In my eyes, I see no one else but you. There's no other love like I love. I'll always want you near me. I've waited for you for so long. Lady, your love's the only love I need. And besides, I want you.
Man, 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 guys, let me talk to you for a second. Dude, like, I forgot, and I am sorry to say this, and I'm sorry to say this to all you Kenny Rogers fans. I forgot how smooth Kenny Rogers is. Yo, Mr. Kenny Rogers came out there in an all-white suit, butterfly collar, and you know the beard, man. His beard game is on point. The beard, the hair, the little necklace. Kenny Rogers, dude. Kenny Rogers is a player, man. And what a soulful sounding voice. Guys, I ain't gonna play the part of a fool. I know who Kenny Rogers is. I done heard Kenny Rogers sing before, but oh man, this right here, like, I haven't heard this Kenny Rogers song before, and wow, this was absolutely amazing. Like, dude, like I said, I've heard Kenny Rogers before, and I wasn't expecting this, and this was clearly a powerful song. I love his voice. I love it when he went in and out of the notes. Man, Kenny Rogers is a performer. And I am too young in my musical career of being a reactor to, I need to be exposed to more Kenny Rogers, man. Because like I say, a lot of times, guys, if you're seeing me for the first time, I was a person or a man or a boy or a kid back in the day. I just love to listen to a lot of R&B. And you say Lionel Richie wrote the song. A lot of R&B and a lot of hip hop. And I didn't really listen to, like, I know who Kenny Rogers is, but I didn't really listen to Kenny Rogers. And see, now I'm doing this reaction thing, and now I'm exposing myself to newer music that I don't know about. And it was like hearing Kenny Rogers, like, for the very first time. Like, this literally was the very first time I heard this song. But it was like hearing Kenny Rogers for the very first time, because this time I listened to him. I actually listened to him sing, and I listened to the song, and I listened to his amazing voice. And it's funny because, like, some of these songs that I'm reacting to, you know, some of these artists that I'm reacting to, I know the artists. Like, I've seen the artists. I've seen them on television. I've seen them on magazine, and I've heard them before on, like, the radio and stuff. But you don't really, at the age I was and the music that I listened to, I really never really paid them any attention. And now that I'm on this reaction journey, now I'm starting to really pay attention to these legendary groups, these legendary singers, and these legendary songs. And I knew it was Kenny Rogers. Like, how could Kenny Rogers not be Johnny Blaze? Tell me. You know what I'm saying? How can Kenny Rogers not be Johnny Blaze? Fire. But when I heard it, I was like, God damn, this shit sound good. Guys, with that being said, if you are watching me and you are a Kenny Rogers fan and you love Kenny Rogers, let me know down in the comments below what Kenny Rogers song would you like me to react to next. And yes, for some of you guys, I am gonna do Dolly Parton, because I know a lot of the comments is like, you know, I saw a lot of the comments say, do Kenny Rogers, and I got the Kenny Rogers. I'm gonna do some old Kenny Rogers too, and I know you guys too, y'all actually requesting Dolly Parton, and I am gonna do some Dolly Parton too. And who knows, I might do, because I know Kenny Rogers and Dolly Parton got some songs together, so I might do some Dolly Parton and Kenny Rogers song together. But yeah, definitely doing some more Kenny Rogers songs to come right here on my reaction channel. And guys, why I got you right here, if you are coming here for the very first time, or if you've been seeing my face for a while, pop up on your homepage. I need you to do one favor for me, and that is to look down at your subscribe button. And if it is red, guys, I only need you to do one thing, and that is to hit it and turn that sucker to gray. Guys, if you want to be subscribed to the channel and you want to come back here and watch these Johnny Blaze artists and these Johnny Blaze reactions, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Matter of fact, go ahead and hit that like, share, and subscribe button. And better than that, all you gotta do is come right back here next week when we'll be doing another reaction video. Who I'm gonna be reacting to, I don't know. It's up to you guys to drop those comments down below. Because I love reading the comments. You guys are awesome. You've been great. And I love the music that you guys have been sending me. You know, I have more videos that I'm working on. And just wait, guys. You guys have been sending me some awesome music to listen to. And I'm looking forward for you guys seeing more and more of my face doing reaction. And also, guys, I want to give a quick shout out to everybody in the comments who've been loving me as a reactor, because they say, hey, Stan, you're one of the few reactors that allow yourself and allow us to listen to the whole song without stopping it and interrupting songs, you know. And I want to say thank you, guys, because I didn't know how y'all was going to receive that, because for me, you know, a lot of these songs that you guys are requesting that I react to, I've never heard them before. And I just didn't, I'm just the type of person, I'm a little bit different from other reactors. I'm just the type of person, I just like to hear the whole song through and then do my reaction. Not saying that one way is better than the other, but I just like to hear this whole song through before I make my reaction. So guys, with that being said, I'm about to go ahead and get out of here. And you know what I'm about to do? If you've been here for a while, come along and do it with me. If not, as you keep coming back to the channel, then you'll figure it out and then we'll do it together. All right, guys, here we go. All right, guys, when you see this little face, I need you to sit back, relax, and watch me react. I don't know why. I love saying that from the very first time that I said that on the video. It was actually an accident. I was just literally messing around here on the camera with you guys, and I said it, and I thought it would be a cool little catchphrase for me. Who knows? Maybe a year from now, so we have a little t-shirt saying that. Who knows? All right, guys. With that being said, I will see each and every one of you guys here on Life with Stan, and I'll see you on the next video. Maybach music. Did anybody out there hear me? Hear me?